Everything all right?
It's my sister's pack.
You sure you don't want to? Some?
I'm sorry, I'm just not into whatever this is.
May I kill her? Can't kill the sick. Have to make you better. Can't be an addict. But can I kill her?
You can't do this to me! Let me go!
You should thank me for my hospitality, for ridding you of that filth. Stop it. You're hurting me.
I'm not touching you. Let me go.
Don't you want to kill? In time? I want to silence it. Now.
Please, no. Leave me alone.
What's the pleasure in a fast kill?
No!
It rides. Let me kill it now. Stop arguing. I just need more time. All days are present now. There is no tomorrow, Anthony.
He will hurt you, Anthony.
You see Lyric, don't you? Don't you talk to him.
But he has to be stopped.
Hey, little lizard. You hungry? Lyric believes I'm a coward. He thinks it's just about the kill. I used to be like that. People want to end life in a better place than where they start. And fear gets them off their ass. But pain makes them run for comfort. You see, Lyric doesn't understand preparation. Death must be a process. And cathartic.
Be careful. He will kill me. Lyric doesn't understand what to do to me.
Lyric was an angel, and then he fell. His flame is alluring.
And what about you?
I'm Anthony. It's too dangerous for you. Have I your permission? That was delicious. Goodbye, pumpkin. What did you make me do?
To make me better.
You tried to fool me.
You weak little pumpkin.
Anthony, you faggot!
Before he spoils me again. Not me, him!
Don't leave me here with Lyric, please! Don't go!
What will you do with your shame? You take that dark secret. You don't want anyone to know. And you bridle it. Your addiction will never fade. But you will realize an awakening.
I have a question. Don't you still want to? Some?